President Donald Trump is in Dallas, Texas for the National Rifle Association Convention. And this afternoon, he fired up thousands of NRA members inside the K. Bailey Hutchinson Center when he began his speech promising that Second Amendment rights are safe, even as the national debate continues on gun law reform.
You have an administration fighting to protect your Second Amendment, and we will protect your Second Amendment. Your Second Amendment rights are under siege. But they will never, ever be under siege as long as I'm your president.
Trump also urged the NRA members to vote right in the midterm elections and predicted the Republicans will do well this year while Democrats are already very concerned. It was the first NRA convention since the February 14th shooting at Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School in Parkland, Florida. And the first time since criticizing lawmakers for being afraid of the NRA. The president has given mixed statements about gun control since the Parkland shooting. Today he said teachers need to be given a chance to protect their students.
We strongly believe in allowing highly trained teachers to carry concealed weapons. They're highly trained. And we want highly trained security guards. 98% of mass public shootings have occurred in places where guns are banned, just so you understand. Tragically, as we've seen, there's no sign more inviting to a mass killer than a sign that declares this school is a gun-free zone. Come in and take us.
Texas allows concealed handgun permit holders to carry handguns openly. Chonya Villanueva, who works at Cabaya in Louisville, about 10 minutes from Dallas Airport, says it raises a bit of concern.
When we moved in the new suite, somebody told us about the sign, yung mga concealed guns, and we have several customers na concerned about it, and it's like, if you have that sign, we're not going to be going there anymore. So, okay, something like that is alarming, but I would say it's so a big deal.
Meanwhile, Dallas police have been preparing for the convention, which is expected to draw over 70,000 people. There are big protests planned on Saturday in support of tighter gun laws. President Trump will be back in Washington tonight. Lena Madin Thornhill, ABS-CBN News.